I'm Arno Westad. I'm the director of LSC Ideas and one of the co-conveners of the Dahndorf program. Working Group 5, which is the one that I'm particularly involved with, tries to deal with Europe's relationship with the rest of the world. So it plays off the discussions that we've had with regard to the international efforts that are needed in order to deal with global effects of climate change. And it tries to look at how this influences, in a very broad sense, Europe's relationship with other countries. There are many reasons why we focus in on the European debate with regard to this. A, because Europe is extremely important in terms of the debate over climate change, both as a major polluter in global terms, but also because some of the really forward-looking suggestions for solutions, at least part of this problem, has come out of Europe. And it has in particular come out of some of the forms of European cooperation that has been developing over the past decade or decade and a half. This is the first generation in which social science really has to deal with this on a broad scale. For far too long, this was seen, on the one hand, as an issue that scientists dealt with most exclusively, and on the other hand, when it threw up political problems, it was up to the political authorities to try to deal with it. I think Ralph Dahndorf would be very, very happy if he saw that the school he served as director for 10 years and environments in terms of research that he was closely connected to in Germany come together to try to find ways of dealing from a social science perspective with the challenges that are thrown up by climate change. I think if he had been around today, I think he would have been a very spirited and very forward-looking participant in terms of the debates that we're having about social effects of climate change.